Welcome to Warn. Today's news is: Indian Navy test fires extended version of BrahMos missile, all you need to know. The Indian Navy today moved towards acquiring a pinpoint ability to attack targets on land with its first test of the land attack variant of the BrahMos supersonic cruise missile. The missile has a range of 400 kilometers. The successive successful launch of the supersonic missile took place at sea off the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. This is the first time a land attack variant of the missile was fired from a warship and also the first sea-to-land missile test in the country. Here's all you need to know. 1. The missile fired from ship squarely hit the specially created land target put up in one of the islands of Andaman and Nicobar. 2. According to officials of the Indo-Russian BrahMos Corporation, the missile met all flight parameters during the test where it selected the designated target among the group of targets, hitting it precisely and destroying the target with its tremendous kinetic energy. 3. The Navy has already inducted anti-ship versions of the BrahMos on its warships including the Rajput and is integrating them into 2 other ships of the class. 4. The missiles will also equip the 3 7,000-ton Kolkata class destroyers currently under construction at the Mazagon Docks Limited, Mumbai. 5. The Indian Navy began inducting the first version of BrahMos missile system in all of its frontline warships from 2005. BrahMos can be launched in single or in a salvo from ship towards single or different types of targets within an interval of 2 to 2.5 seconds in various trajectories. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.